everybody. It's vlog 21. We are on our way to the Alvin Yellow Jackets versus Dickinson High School Gators football game, and then get some food after.
Right?
Maybe.
Possibly.
Martin is our driver for today. He's just chilling. We're running a little late. Game starts at 7. It is 6:49, and we are still on the road, and now we're slamming on our brakes. So, we'll get back to you guys when we get back, when we get to the game. And we're playing at Alvin, so we're going to be in Alvin. See you guys later.
Number 8, Jose Medrano.
Is this a Frosted Flakes commercial?
And that's good for an Alvin Yellow Jacket.
Oh boy. Well, it's already the second quarter.
Way to go, Diamonds!
Happy birthday!
So we just finished with the game here. I don't know how to blur stuff out, so you're gonna see a middle finger. So we just finished. Oh my god, we just finished with the game here, and what was the score right now? 48.
So, there's a bug in here.
Oh god,
I like bugs in my truck.
It's 48-7. Dickinson was winning, so R.I.P. the Yellow Jackets for sure.
We left early.
Yeah, we left before the game was over. Was it the third quarter?
Yes.
It's third quarter. Leaving early. Got some cool little footage I got at the stadium. We're going to be on our way to eat somewhere.
Game didn't go as well. Didn't go as planned.
Yeah, game did not go as planned at all. Lies. Okay, now we're going to go have some food. So we'll see you guys in a bit.